Isi yose iramutinya, aravuga bose bagakurikira gutera na magambo nawe uba wiyahura. Yavuze abavuze arategeka bakamwumvira, ni ufite ububasha bwose bwo kwica agakiza mu gihugu cye. Arabamwita umunyagitugu ukanganye mu isi ya vuba, umugabo wiseguye ibisasu kirimbuzi byahindura isi umuyonga. Mu kanya gato aramutse aganze ku mbarutso nyiri za rokete na za misiri nyambukiranyamigabane, n'umusazi amwite madman, crazy man n'andi mazina yose agaragaza umunyampuhwe nke utagira imishinyiko namba. Nguwo yitwa Kim Jong Un, izina wumva ugakangarana bitewe n'igitinyiro n'ibigwi, yewe n'inkuru z'ubuhangage bwose bihuzwa naryo. Numwita perezida urabumuciririkishije, kuko niwe mutegetsi w'ikirenga wa Korea ya ruguru n'usumba byose mu gihugu cye. Umugabo ufite ibisasu ku buryo bishatse yafyonda imbarutso ari Pyongyang agaturitsa Washington muri Amerika, nkuko na ubwe yigeze kubyivugira. Ati leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika zose ziri mu gipimo cy'aho intwaro zacu kirimbuzi zagira, kandi imbarutso yabyo iba ku meza yanjye. Uko niko kuri, ntabwo ari ugukanga. Ni Kim Jong Un. Abanyamerika baramutinya, barabizi neza ko intambara barwana nawe yaganisha kuri ya Armageddon twumvise mu byanditswe byera. Kuva yafata ubutegetsi muri 2011, isi ihoramo ubwoba bw'uko uyu mugabo udatinya yakora ikosa ryacura imiborogo ku isi hose. Abaperezida ba Amerika kuva ku munyakenya Barack Hussein Obama, Donald Trump kugeza kuri Joe Biden, bose bagurutse kenshi kuri Kim Jong Un nubwo bamufitiye. Uyu ni Joe Biden. Ati twiteguye buri kimwe cyose Korea ya ruguru yakora, twatekereje byimbitse uko twasubiza ku byo bakora byose. Donald Trump nawe mu gihe cy'ubutegetsi bwe yakunze kuvuga ati igihe cyo gushinyiriza no kwihangana cyararangiye. Barack Obama nawe ati ubushotoranyi nk'ubwo twabonye mu ijoro rishize buzatuma bakomeza kuba mu kato. Ni Kim Jong Un wabaye isereri mu mitwe y'abategetsi b'isi bose kubera igitinyiro yisangije nk'umutegetsi utegeka igihugu gifite igisirikare kitajegajega kandi kihagije mu ntwaro na nyiragatwaro. Kim ati mu gukomeza kugenda gake ngo tutisanga mu ntambara y'ibitwaro kirimbuzi, ni ngombwa ko twubaka igisirikare gikomeye kurusha ibibaho byose. Uyu munsi rero tugiye kuvuga ku munyagitugu Kim Jong Un, nk'uko bamuvuga umugabo watitije abo mu burengerazuba bw'isi bakaba bamwangurunuka bamuziza kudahina mu mavi ngo agendere ku mabwiriza yabo. Ubwo nyine ibitangazamakuru byaho bikaba bimwandika nk'umugome uteje akaga ku isi. Turaza kumva inkuru z'ukuntu yagiye yikiza abatavuga rumwe nawe kugeza nabo mu muryango we bwite barashwe ntambabazi. Turaza no gusasanura impungenge z'uko Korea ruguru ku ngoma ya Kim Jong Un yazamuye ubuhangage bwayo mu gisirikare n'intwaro kirimbuzi zigiye kuzakora akantu bitari kera. Ni birari by'ubutegetsi wumva utuje kuko wahisemo Isango Star ukadukurikira kuri radio na televiziyo wiguriye, cyangwa se tugahurira kuri YouTube na utwitwa Isango Star. Jackson Semahoro niko nitwa, nagwaye ikaze.
Kurikira ikiganiro ibirari by'ubutegetsi
ni mu myaka yo hambere rwose, ndetse turi Pyongyang mu murwa mukuru wa Korea ya ruguru. Mu nzu y'agatangaza bitarabaho habereye ibirori bidasanzwe by'isabukuru y'amavuko y'umwana udasanzwe. Uyu mwana yujuje imyaka 8, ntashaka baro cyangwa ibindi bikinisho by'abana nk'imodoka ngo bihabwe nk'impano ku munsi we. Arashaka ko yambikwa nk'umusirikare mu mpuzankano ya nyayo, kandi bitari umusirikare usanzwe ahubwo umusirikare wo ku rwego rwa generali mu gisirikare cya rubanda rwa Korea ya ruguru. Abajenerali bakomeye mu gisirikare nabo barahari, baje bitabiriye iyi sabukuru baratambuka imbere y'uyu mwana w'imyaka 8 bamuha icyubahiro kidasanzwe, yewe banamwunamira nyine nk'umuntu w'ikirenga. Uyu mwana rero wubashwe bigeze ahangaha, niwe Kim Jong Un tubona uyu munsi nka perezida w'igihangage wa Korea ya ruguru. Ako ni agace k'inkuru yanyuze mu kinyamakuru The Washington Post muri 2016. Uwavuze ibyo ni shangazi wa Kim Jong Un yitwa Ko Young Suk. Uyu rero yahamirije iki kinyamakuru ko isabukuru ya 8 ya Kim Jong Un ariyo yamuhamirije ko burya uyu mwana udasanzwe ari gutegurirwa ngo azasimbure se Kim Jong Il ku butegetsi. Uyu shangazi we rero ni nawe wamujyanye kwiga mu Busuwisi mu ishuri rya Berne. Muri iri shuri rero ntabwo yitwaga Kim Jong Un, ahubwo yitwaga Park Un ku mwirondoro muhimbano, bamuhimba nk'umwana w'umudiplomate wa Korea ya ruguru. Ibyo rero byakozwe ku mpamvu n'ubundi z'umutekano, kuko byakekwaga ko yagirirwa nabi biramutse bimenyekanye ko ari umwana w'igikomerezwa. muri ayo mashuri. Kandi rero Kim Jong Un yamenyekanye yo nk'umufana ukomeye w'umukino wa basket, yari umufana ukomeye wakundaga kujya kureba uko badunda baro. Aho yabagari hose rero yabagari kumwe n'umugabo ukuze wamugendaga iruhande, bigatekerezwa ko yari umurinzi we wihariye. Umwe mu banyeshuri biganaga rero yatangarije ikinyamakuru The Washington Post ko Kim yaba yaramuhishuriye ko ari umuhungu wa perezida wa Korea ya Ruguru ubwo bari bari kuganira ku ishuri ryabo. Cyane ko ku ishuri uyu ngo yahozwagaho ijisho na ambasaderi witwa Ri Chol wari uhagarariye igihugu cya Korea ya Ruguru mu Busuwisi. Imwe rero mu mpamvu zivugwa n'abegereye ubutegetsi bwa Korea ya Ruguru nuko icyateye Kim Jong Un kuba ari we watoranyijwe ngo azasimbure se ku butegetsi ari uko mu buzima bwe atigeze atwarwa n'irari rya gisore ryo gukunda abagore cyane nk'abakuru be. Ikiriro ni kimwe mu byatumaga ngo byari bigoye ko abavandimwe b'ibandi bahabwa inshingano zo kuyobora igihugu gikomeye mu bya gisirikare ku isi nka Korea Ruguru, kandi hari hakenewe umuntu uhwitse kandi wabufite n'imyitwarire idakemangwa. Kim Jong Un rero ntabwo yari umuhanga mu ishuri, birumvikana icyo yatsindaga ngo yari amasomo ajyanye n'imikino ndetse we na muzika, ariko kandi ibya siyanse n'imibare byo ntubimubaze. Kim Jong Un igihe cyanya cyo yavukiye n'ikivugwa hurumwe ndetse rwose kigirwaho impaka. Bamwe usanga bavuga ko yaba yaravutse ku itariki ya 8 ukwezi kwa mbere mu 1982. Gusa hari abandi bemeza ko uyu mugabo ujya ukangaranya isi yose kubera gucura no kurasa ibisasu biremereye, ngo yaba yaravutse ku itariki ya 5 ukwezi kwa Nyakanga mu 1984. Gusa mu bigaragara uyu mwaka w'1984 ukunze kugaruka kenshi gashoboka mu buzima bwite bwa nyakubahwa Kim Jong Un, perezida wa Korea ya Ruguru. Mwene Kim Jong Il nawe wayoboye iki gihugu cya Korea guhera mu mwaka w'1994 ndetse we na nyina witwa Jong Kyu. Kim ni umwana wa gatatu mu muryango, akagira abavandimwe batatu aribo Kim Jong Nam, Kim Jong Chul ndetse we na mushiki we Kim Yo Jong. Mu buryo bwumvikana rero Kim Jong Nam niwe wagombaga gusimbura se ku butegetsi, gusa ngo basanze adashishikajwe cyane na politike, ubwo amahitamo nyine yari asigaye yari umukurikira Kim Jong Chulu. Nawe ngo yari umunyantege nke cyane udafite amahame n'imbaraga bya kigabo byamugeza ku kuyobora igihugu gikomeye nka Korea ya Ruguru. Hose rero byanze ubwo Kim Jong Un niwe wagombaga gufata uwo mwanya, na cyane ko yagaragazaga inyota y'ubutegetsi kuva mu bwana bwe nk'uko byemezwa na Go Myung Hyun, akaba umushakashatsi mu kigo The Asan Institute for Policy Studies kibanda by'umwihariko kuri Korea ya Ruguru. Uyu yabihamirije ikinyamakuru Al Jazeera cy'Abanyakatari. Uyu rero ntiyakundaga kugaragara mu ruhame, gusa ngo yari umwana ushishikazwa bikomeye na politike. Yagaragaye mu ruhame mu mezi 18 mbere y'urupfu rwa se Kim Jong Il, ubwo yerekanwaga mu birori by'ishyaka ry'abakozi nk'uzamusimbura ku butegetsi. Ntibyatinze se yarapfuye, byari agahinda kenshi birumvikana. Tuza kubyumva kuri televiziyo bati umuyobozi w'ikirenga wa Korea ya Ruguru yatabarutse. Nyuma rero Kim Jong Un birumvikana yari agiye gutangira ku mugaragaro inshingano zo kuyobora igihugu cya Korea ya Ruguru ku myaka mike cyane 27. Nyuma rero yaje gutorerwa kuba umuyobozi w'ikirenga w'ishyaka ry'abakozi muri Korea ya Ruguru rizwi nka Workers Party of Korea. Byako kanya bidasubirwaho yahise aba n'umuyobozi w'ikirenga wa Repubulika iharanira rubanda na demokarasi ya Korea ya Ruguru cyangwa se Democratic People's Republic of North Korea DPRK mu magambo y'impine. Ubwo rero hari muri 2011 nibwo yurijwe intebe isumba izindi. Ariko rero abasesengura ibintu n'ibindi bakavuga ko Kim atarasanzwe azwi mu buzima bwa politiki ya Korea ya Ruguru, ikintu gisa n'icyatangaje abantu batari bake baba abanyakoreya ya Ruguru, abaturanyi bayo ndetse we n'isi yose muri rusange yaratunguwe. Kim Jong Un yatowe ku buyobozi bw'ikirenga bw'igihugu cye ku itariki ya 28 ukwezi k'Ukuboza muri 2011, nyuma gato y'imihango y'ishyingurwa ry'umubyeyi we. Maze kuva ubwo ahabwa igrade rya Chairman of the Workers Party of Korea. Kim Jong Un kandi rero kuva ubwo yanahisaba umukuru w'ikirenga w'ubutegetsi butandukanye burimo ubu bukurikira: yahise aba chairman wa komisiyo iyoboye ingabo z'igihugu cya Korea. Yahise aba kandi chairman wa komisiyo ikuriye ububanyi n'amahanga ya Korea, umugaba w'ikirenga w'inteko za rubanda ya Korea. Yewe yanabaye umwe mu bagize biro politike y'ishyaka ry'abakozi rya Korea. Kuvugwa kandi Kim Jong Un yahise anagenerwa ipeti rya Field Marshal cyangwa se Marshal mu ngabo za Korea ruguru. Hari ku itariki ya 16 ukwezi kwa Nyakanga muri 2012. Kuva ubwo rero mu bitangazamakuru bitandukanye bya Korea ya ruguru, kimwe no mu bandi baturage basanzwe, uyu perezida bahise batangira kumwita The Marshal cyangwa se Marshal Kim Jong Un bitewe n'uko buri umwe yabishakaga. Kim Jong Un rero yagifata ubutegetsi nta kindi cyari kimuri mu mutwe uretse kubaka ubuhangage bwa Korea ruguru, ariko kandi mu bya gisirikare ndetse no gucura intwaro kirimbuzi ku buryo buri wese yicara akiga. Yaje akomeza ikitwa The Kim Dynasty cyangwa se ubwami bw'abakimu, aho umwe asimbura undi, undi agasimbura undi, gutyo gutyo bukaba ubutegetsi bw'umuryango guhera mu 1948 ubwo Kim Il-sung yicaraga ku ntebe isumba izindi kugeza atabarutse mu 1994, akabirikira Kim Jong Il wagejeje muri 2011 nyuma y'imyaka 27 yose aramutswa ububasha bwose n'ubutware muri Korea ruguru. Umuhungu we wa gatatu nawe arazafatiraho kuva ubwo kugezana n'ubu ni utegeka iki gihugu cy'igihangage. Ariko kandi menya ko iyi Korea ya ruguru ari cyo gihugu rukumbi kugeza ubu ngubu kikigendera ku mitekerereze ya kera cyane. Politiki ya Korea ya ruguru rero ifite amateka maremare, dore ko iyi Korea ya ruguru kuyireba nicyo gihugu cyonyine ku isi kiyobowe n'umuntu wapfuye. Iyi kaba gahunda izwi ku izina rya necrocracy. Iri jambo necrocracy rikaba ijambo by'umwihariko rikomoka ku magambo y'Ikigereki necro bisobanuye uwapfuye, ndetse we na kratos bisobanuye itegeko. Ahanini rero bikavuga gahunda ya guverinoma aho ubuyobozi buriho bushingira cyane cyane ku muyobozi wapfuye. Ibi bikaba bivuze ko Korea ya ruguru ikomeye by'umwihariko ku kuyoborwa na Kim Il-sung washinze Repubulika iharanira demokarasi ya Korea ya ruguru DPRK. Uyu akaba yaritabye Imana mu 1994. Kim Il-sung akaba sekuru wa Kim Jong Un, uyu yavutse mu 1912, akaba ari umuntu w'ingenzi mu mateka ya Korea ruguru. Uyu rero mu ntambara ya kabiri y'isi yose yarwanyije abayapani bari barigaruriye Korea, kandi yari n'umuyobozi mu ntambara ya Korea icyo gihe ubwo yabaga. Yabaye kandi na minisitiri w'intebe wa mbere wa DPRK mu 1948. Ikindi akora imirimo itandukanye kugeza apfuye muri 1994. Kim Il-sung uyu yubahwa cyane nk'intwari y'impinduramatwara n'abaturage ba Korea ya ruguru mu buzima bwe bwose, kandi yakunze kwitwa umuyobozi ukomeye cyangwa se the great leader of North Korea. Nyuma y'urupfu rwa Kim Il-sung rero, umuhungu we Kim Jong Il yaramusimbuye, amusimbura nk'umuyobozi wa Korea ya ruguru nyuma y'urupfu rwa se nyine. Byongeye kandi ingengabitekerezo ye yiswe Juche Revolution ya Kim Il-sung yakomeje kuba ihame ngenderwaho rya politike ya Korea ya ruguru na nyuma yo kwitaba Imana kwe. Iyi ni impinduramatwara ishimangira kwigira ndetse no kwanga ingaruka zose zaturuka hanze y'igihugu, ikaba ikoreshwa mu gusobanura politike yo kwigenga ya Korea ya ruguru ndetse we no gukurikirana intwaro za kirimbuzi. Kim Jong Un yakoze byinshi, ariko kandi imiryango myinshi iharanira uburenganzira bwa muntu yanenze bikomeye ikoreshwa ry'ishusho ndetse n'ibitekerezo bya Kim Il-sung mu gukomeza ubutegetsi. Korea ya ruguru rero ifatwa nka kimwe mu bihugu bifite ubutegetsi bukandamiza isi, aho n'ubundi ihohoterwa n'itotezwa ry'uburenganzira bwa muntu ryabaye nk'irisanzwe, ndetse no kutagira ubwisanzure ku bitekerezo bya politike, kwibanda cyane cyane ku mpinduramatwara yabayeyo, ndetse we bikanavugwa ko abantu basenga imico ikikije Kim Il-sung byakoreshejwe n'ubundi mu gucecekesha abatavuga rumwe n'ubutegetsi bwa Korea ya ruguru. Kim rero yaje azanye amashagaga menshi cyane, dore ko yari akiri na muto, azana inkoni y'icyuma no kutorohera bamwe mu batumva imirongo ya politike ye. Byavuzwe kenshi ko rero mu myaka itanu ya mbere y'ubutegetsi bwe, Perezida Kim Jong Un yivuganye abantu barenga 340, abakaba ari abantu bategekaga muri leta ye cyangwa se babaga bafite aho bahurira n'ubutegetsi bwe. Abenshi rero akaba yarabikijije abahura kubangamira ubutegetsi bwe cyangwa se kudakurikiza amategeko aba yabahaye. Kuva ku bayobozi bo mu rwego rwo hejuru kugeza kubo hasi ndetse we nabo mu muryango we ntabarebera izuba. Ariho twavugamo nka si wabo witwa Jong Song Taek, uyu yiciwe mu ruhame aregwa gushaka guhirika leta ya Kim Jong Un. Undi wishwe rero ku butegetsi bwa Kim Jong Un ngo yari mu rwego rwo hejuru, yari minisitiri w'ingabo witwa Hyun Young Shul, we akaba yarishwe urw'agashinyaguro mu mwaka wa 2015 mbere y'uko yicwa rero umuryango we wose ukaba warahamagajwe kugira ngo n'ubundi urebe iby'urupfu rwe uko rugenda, ngo bitange isomo ku wundi uwo ari we wese mu muryango wa Kim washaka kugambana no guhembukira Kim Jong Un. Uyu mutegetsi henshi mu bitangazamakuru by'i Burayi bita inkoramaraso yatangiye kwica ku mugaragaro mu mwaka wa 2012 nk'uko ikinyamakuru Yonhap kibivuga, ubwo yicaga abantu batatu bose. Mu mwaka wakurikiyeho rero wa 2013 uyu yivuganye abarenga 30, naho umwaka wa 2014 yica abantu 40. Uko imyaka yagendaga ishira rero niko yakomezaga kuba inkoramaraso kuko yivuganye abantu bagera kuri 60 muri 2015. Muri aba bategetsi bishwe rero ijana 40 nabo mu rwego rwo hejuru n'abagera kuri 200 nabo mu rwego rwo hasi, harimo n'abava mu muryango we. Ikigo Institute for National Security Strategy INSS nicyo muri Korea y'Amajyepfo cyo kikaba cyaratangaje ko amakuru cyari gifite ngo nuko mu kwezi kwa Kanama kwa 2016 Kim Jong Un yanategetse ko barashisha ikibunda cya rutura gihanura indege minisitiri w'umutekano wasinziriye akagona ubwo bari bari mu nama, bagahita bamurasira mu ruhame kugira ngo berekane ko Kim Jong Un nta mikino. Imyitwarire ya Kim Jong Un rero ntawe itahangayikishije, yewe n'ibihugu by'ibihangage byaramuhabutse nka Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika kuko byavuze ko igihugu cye cya Korea y'Amajyaruguru kigomba kuba igihangage mu gisirikare ku buryo nta muntu ugomba kukivogera. Muri urwo rwego rero imbaraga ze zose yazishyize mu gukora ibitwaro bya kirimbuzi ndetse n'ibisasu birasakure ku buryo iyo gahunda yayigeneye ingingo y'imari irenga miliyoni 300 z'amadolari y'Amerika. Ikindi nuko uyu Kim Jong Un yashyizeho akayabo kangana na miliyoni 180 z'amadolari y'Amerika mu kubaka amashusho y'ibibumbano agaragaza abayoboye icyo gihugu baturutse mu muryango we kugira ngo n'ubundi yerekane ubuhangage bwe n'ubwabo muri rusange. Ibindi byakozwe na Kim Jong Un kugira ahamye igikundiro cye ndetse we n'igitinyiro cye nuko yategetse ko kuva ku itariki ya 25 Ukuboza, umunsi wa Noheli benshi biziza ivuka rya Yesu muri Korea y'Amajyaruguru, bazajya biziza ivuka rya nyirakuru we kuko ngo Yesu bavuga mu bitabo byera atigeze agera muri icyo gihugu cyabo. Kim Jong Un rero yubatse ubuhangage bw'igihugu cye ku kigero cya nyuma kibaho, yubaka igisirikare gikomeye buri wese yumva imitsi karega. Mu gihe cye rero nibwo Korea ya ruguru yazamuye tekinoloji mu gukora ibitwaro biremereye ndetse na za misile zigera kure zambukiranye imigabane, ibyatumye igihugu gifatirwa ibihano bikomeye kurushaho mpuzamahanga. Kuva mu 1984 iyi Korea ya ruguru rero yagerageje kurasa inagerageza ibisasu birenga 270, muri ibyo 25% byarashwe na Kim Jong Un, ibyinshi byarashwe muri 2022 nk'uko byatangajwe n'ikigo Center for Strategic Studies SPRI. Ibi rero byateye ubwoba bukomeye Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika, umwanzi wa mbere wa Korea ya ruguru, zahise zitekereza ko bitazagarukiraho ngaho ko ahubwo Kim Jong Un ari gutegura intambara ikomeye yanakoreshwamo intwaro za nikleri zishobora kubika isi mu kanya nka kuguhumbya. Ati giteye inkeke, Korea ya ruguru yagaragaje ko mu bihe bya vuba aho yiruka kurasa ibisasu ari imyiteguro yo gutangiza intambara ikomeye ya nikleri. Uwo yitwa Wendy Sherma yahoze ari umunyamabanga wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika. Mu bihe bitandukanye rero hagiye habaho guterana amagambo gukomeye hagati ya Kim Jong Un ndetse na Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika, hamwe n'ibihano by'urudakuraho byahoragaho bikandamiza iki gihugu cya Korea ya ruguru ngo kireke gucura intwaro za kirimbuzi. Bakavuga ko ngo hakenewe umuti unyuze mu nzira ya diplomasi, abandi bakavuga ko nta yandi mahitamo ahari uretse inzira y'intambara, bikanavugwa ko ishobora gusiga yubitse isi yose. Uyu ni Donald Trump arifatira ku gahanga Kim Jong Un wa Korea ya ruguru. Ati ntabwo twabyihanganira ngo twihanganire umusazi wirirwa arasa za rokete ahantu hose, ariko uyu musazi urasa za rokete yakabaye yaracishijwe bugufi hakiri kare. Ku ngoma ya Kim Jong Un rero nibwo guhangana hagati ya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ndetse na Korea ya Ruguru kwafashe indi ntera kugeza nubwo twikanga intambara ikomeye. Si ku ruhande rwa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika gusa, ahubwo namuturanye Korea y'Epfo batandukanyijwe mu myaka myinshi ishize nabo ntibamiranye neza kuri ubu ngubu. Ubu hari ubwoba ko dushobora kubyuka umunsi umwe tukabona Kim Jong-un yeguye ibitwaro bye ndetse n'abasirikare be bakajya kurasa kuri Korea y'Epfo inafitanye umubano mwiza wa Sheri Shusho n'Abanyamerika. Ushobora kwibaza ngo ni gute byageze ahangaha. Ndaza kugusubiza inyuma gato nkubwira ko mbere y'umwaka w'1945 ibi bihugu byombi byari igihugu kimwe, nyuma biza gutandukana maze buri kimwe kigira ubutaka bwacyo, mu gihe nyamara byombi byari bikoze igihugu kimwe kigizwe n'ibice bibiri, icyepfo ndetse we n'icyaruguru. Uko kwitandukanya rero byagizwemo uruhare rukomeye cyane n'ibihugu bya Amerika yari ishyigikiye bikomeye Korea y'Epfo ndetse we n'Uburusiya bwari buri ku ruhande rwa Korea ya Ruguru ya Kim Jong-un. Bitewe na politiki y'imiyoborere y'ibyo bihugu by'ibihangage byapfaga icyitwa communisme ndetse na capitalisme. Mu 1948 rero nibwo Seoul yabaye umurwa mukuru wa Korea y'Epfo no Pyongyang iba umurwa mukuru wa Korea ya Ruguru. Ubushamirane rero bwarakomeje kugeza mu myaka y'1950 ubwo Korea ya Ruguru yarengaga ku masezerano maze igatera Korea y'Epfo, intambara igahita ikomera igizwe mu ruhare n'Abanyamerika yewe n'Abarusiya hamwe n'ibihugu byari bishyigikiye buri ruhande. Muri uwo mwaka rero nibwo indege za mbere z'intambara zigezweho zakoreshejwe. Ni indege yo mu bwoko bwa UNF-8 y'Abanyamerika yari ihanganye n'iyitwa MiG-15 y'Abashinwa mu mujyi wa Sinwiju muri Korea y'Epfo. Iyo ntambara rero yasaga naho ari isibaniro rikomeye rya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika n'Abarusiya. Iyi yanagaragayemo ibihugu by'ibihangage nk'Ubuyapani, Ubushinwa ndetse n'ibindi. Noneho bigeze mu mwaka w'1953 nibwo amasezerano yo guhagarika intambara yashyizweho umukono. Nubwo intambara yahagaze kuva mu 1962 kugeza mu 1980, Korea ya Ruguru ifatwa nk'agashoza ntambara yabonye ko Korea y'Epfo itangiye kwiyubaka maze ibona ko izageraho ikanabarusha, ikabarusha ubuhangage maze yongera kubyutsa ibitero bitari intambara, aho yagiye ihitana abaturage ndetse n'abategetsi ba Korea y'Epfo harimo n'ibitero byagabwe kuri perezida w'iki gihugu Park Chung-hee. Mu 1992 rero abasirikare ba Korea ya Ruguru bagera ku 3693 bari bitwaje intwaro ziremereye binjiye muri Korea y'Epfo banyuze ku butaka mu mazi no mu kirere. Mu 1987 rero Abanyakorea ya Ruguru bahanduye indege ya Korea y'Epfo bayiteze ibisasu bundi hagwamo abantu bagera ku 115. Kugeza muri 2007 rero Korea ya Ruguru yafashe abaturage bagera ku 3795 ba Korea y'Epfo, ariko kandi kubera ubwumvikane bamwe barataha abandi bagera kuri 480 bangirwa gutaha iwabo. Ni mu gihe kandi Korea ya Ruguru itigeze ihagarika na rimwe ubushotoranyi bwayo, nk'ubwo mu mwaka w'2010 yagabye igitero ku kirwa cya Chompyong muri Korea y'Epfo, haza gupfa abantu babiri hakomereka abandi bagera kuri 5, hanasenywa n'amazu menshi icyo gihe. Muri rusange rero Korea ya Ruguru yakomeje ubushotoranyi kugeza ku itariki ya 30 ukwezi kwa gatatu muri uyu mwaka, ubwo yatangaje ko igiye kwinjira mu ntambara na Korea y'Epfo, ikindi kandi ko Amerika n'abandi bazabyivangamo bazaraswa ku buryo bukomeye. Kugeza kuri ubu rero Korea ya Ruguru irashinjwa kwegereza intwaro zikomeye mu bibanza byateguwe zishobora n'ubundi kuzakoreshwa zirasa kuri Korea y'Epfo ndetse n'ibindi bihugu bidashyigikiye ubwo bushotoranyi byashaka guhangana cyangwa se kuza gushyigikira uruhande rwa Korea y'Epfo, ubwo ndavuga nka Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika. Kim Jong-un rero n'ubu avuga ko Korea y'Epfo nigerageza kubangamira ubusugire bwayo izatanga igisubizo cya kirimbuzi. Mbere yaho rero Seoul yari yaburiye ko gukoresha intwaro za kirimbuzi ari iherezo ry'ubutegetsi bwa Korea ya Ruguru. Ku munsi wo kuwa gatanu ubwo ari ku itariki ya 4 ukwezi kw'ukwakira kwa 2024, igitangazamakuru cya leta cyitwa KCNA cyatangaje ko umuyobozi wa Korea ya Ruguru Kim Jong-un yemeye gukoresha intwaro za kirimbuzi mu kurwanya Korea y'Epfo nta kuzuyaza mu gihe cyose ubusugire bw'igihugu cye buzaba bugeramiwe. Kim Jong-un rero icyo gihe yari yasuye ikigo cy'imyitozo y'ingabo zidasanzwe, aho yavuze ko igerageza irya ryo ryose rya Korea y'Epfo ryo guhungabanya ubusugire bw'amajyaruguru rizavamo nta gushidikanya gukoresha ingufu zose z'ibitero ifite harimo n'intwaro za kirimbuzi. Kim Jong Un icyo giye yagize ati niba ibintu nk'ibi bibaye gukomeza kubaho kwa Seoul na Republika ya Korea ntibizaba bigishobotse. Ibi Kim Jong Un yabitangaje asubiza ku magambo yari yavuzwe na Perezida wa Korea y'Epfo Yoon Suk-yeol wari watangaje ko gukoresha intwaro za kirimbuzi kwa Korea ya Ruguru bizarangiza ubutegetsi bwa Korea ya Ruguru. Ikindi kandi agakangisha Pyongyang igisubizo gikomeye cya Korea y'Epfo ndetse n'abafatanye ibikorwa bayo nka Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika. Ijambo rya Perezida wa Korea y'Epfo rero ryaje ku munsi w'ingabo za Korea y'Epfo ryakurikiwe no kumurika misile nshya za balistike 5 zo mu bwoko bwa Yumno 5. Kim rero yanenze bikomeye iterabwoba rya Yoon amwita umuntu utari muzima. Muri ibi bihe by'amakimbirane kandi hakunze kumvikana ijwi ry'umukobwa ubone mushiki wa Kim Jong Un akaba yitwa Kim Yo Jong yakunze kugaragara akwena bikomeye ubushobozi bwa gisirikare bwa Seoul akavuga ko Korea y'Epfo itashobora guhangana n'intwaro za kirimbuzi za Korea ya Ruguru ndetse yewe n'intwaro zisanzwe. Uyu mushiki wa Kim Jong Un ni nawe bucura mu muryango w'iwabo. Mu kwezi kukuboza kwa 2019 rero yahawe inshingano zikomeye mu buyobozi bwa Korea ya Ruguru, ni inshingano zimwa ubushobozi nk'ubwa vice perezida w'iki gihugu. Abasesenguzi bakavuga ko aramutse asimbuye musaza we ku butegetsi nta mpinduka na nke zagaragara mu miyoborere ya Korea ya Ruguru isanzwe idacana waka n'ibihugu bitandukanye byo mu burengerazuba bw'isi birimo Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ndetse n'abanyaburayi. Uyu mugore rero akaba ahabwa amahirwe yo gusimbura Kim Jong Un kubera ko abana babiri ba Kim Jong Un bakiri bato cyane ku buryo batahabwa inshingano zo kuyobora. Ikindi kandi n'umuvandimwe wa Kim Jong Un witwa Kim Jong Shor akaba adashishikajwe bikomeye no kwinjira muri politike ngo abe yaba perezida w'iki gihugu cy'igihangage. Igihangayikishije buri wese iyo avuze kuri Korea ya Ruguru n'intwaro za kirimbuzi iki gihugu kibitse mu bubiko bwacyo ndetse kandi no guhangana gukomeye kw'iki gihugu na Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ku buryo benshi bagira ubwoba ko hashobora kuzaba intambara ku butegetsi bwa Kim Jong Un imbere y'uko ava ku butegetsi ikaba izaba intambara karundura itarigize ibaho mu mateka y'isi yose. Ngayo nguko ni naho nsoreje ikiganiro cya none ibirari by'ubutegetsi. Jackson Semahoro niko nitwa, reka tuzahura ubutaha.